Let's talk about BMI. BMI is very outdated and archaic, and it's not accurate. But a lot of my rebels are coming to me with, oh, they're freaking out. My doctor told me that my BMI is too high and my insurance company did it. Guys, let's talk about BMI. The truth is, according to the BMI, I am overweight. Yes, and Matt Frazier, the what, five-time CrossFit Games champion, according to BMI, he's overweight. So why is that? Why is it so outdated and archaic? Because it doesn't measure muscle. If you're just using height and weight and you're not actually taking into account the muscle that someone has on them, then it's gonna come out as a skewed number. And then you take somebody who is very overweight, but their BMI is normal. It's not right, it's not accurate, and it shouldn't be used, and definitely don't use it as a way to measure good health or progress. It's healthy for us to have a certain amount of muscle on us, and we don't worry about exercise during weight loss, but we do transition you to exercise once you hit maintenance in our maintenance programs. And having a goodly amount of muscle on you is very healthy, especially as you age. So if you have a goodly amount of muscle on you and you try to look at your BMI, it's gonna read too high. It's gonna be a skewed number. It's not gonna be accurate and you shouldn't pay a lot of attention to it. So I would suggest if you are concerned about this area, go get your body fat professionally tested and find out how much body fat you are carrying on you later on down the road. I wouldn't complicate things with that right now. But if you're really concerned about how much fat you have on you and how much muscle and if you're at a healthy ratio, then go to a professional and have it tested using a more accurate form like Hydrostatic or like the BOD Pod or even a 7-point pinch test from a personal trainer is even better than the BMI. But don't rely on the BMI to try to measure if you are in a healthy body fat percentage. I don't like that. And it's archaic. The great thing about the 10-pound takedown is you can lose at least 10 pounds in 30 days by just eating real food. And guys, our program is muscle sparing. So the weight that's gonna come off you is fat, which is what we all want, right? We all wanna lose body fat. We all wanna have less body fat on us. And that's what's gonna happen when you feed yourself the proper human diet, like what we teach on the 10-pound takedown. So join the challenge, that way you can learn more about this. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. That way you're notified when I release a new video. But I wanna hear from you. Have you ever been misled by BMI? Did you used to believe that before this video? Comment below, I wanna hear what you think, and I'll see you on the next video.